Justin, Vineyards is donating $60,000 to three local nonprofits in northern San Luis Obispo County. $10,000 will go to the Paso Robles Children's Museum to support their effort to provide educational activities to children. $30,000 will go to Echo Homeless Shelter for their outreach program to reduce the spread of COVID-19 within the homeless population. And $20,000 will go to the San Luis Obispo County Food Bank to address increased food insecurities. The donation will help purchase 140,000 meals.